is gathering tonight, a true worshiper, God's own instrument of worship. Put your hands together as I make welcome Minister Bethel Nathan.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want to appreciate everyone for coming tonight. I want to say thank you all for leaving your comfort zone to come and worship God on the altar this evening. And as you worship God, you lift up your worship unto God this evening, I assure you that difficult situation in your life is turning around. I can't hear you say amen. I said that difficult situation in your life is turning around. Because the Bible said, those that worship God must worship Him first in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. So we are here to worship God at the altar this evening. We are here to lay down ourselves unto our Maker. We are here to tell God we can't do that on our own. Come and help us. The Bible says, seek ye first His kingdom, and every other things shall be added unto us. What do you want? As you worship God this evening on this altar, by this time next year, you will have more than what you ever think or imagine. If you believe that, say amen. Amen. Why not open your mouth and begin to worship God this evening?
We are hungry for you. We are thirsty for you. Lord, we need your touch. We need your grace. We need your power. We are hungry for you. We are thirsting for you.
We need more of Jesus in our life.
We need your touch. Lord, we need your grace. We need your power. We are hungry for you.
We are hungry for you.
We are thirsty for you, Lord.
We are thirsty for you.
Lord, we need your touch in our life. We need your touch in our life.
We need your touch.
We need
draw me closer.
to understand that he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of God Almighty. As a believer, we need to know Jesus more and more in our life. Nothing matters but Jesus. Nothing matters but Jesus. He is a strong tower. He is our strength, our song every day. It's for Jesus to draw us closer. Closer to him. Closer to him. Closer to him. Hey, say my song every day.
My song. Hey!
Jesus, I am yours.